Hung and Schneider are on the move. Corp AC. Wait, is that an independent?
Destroy it!
We're outnumbered, 621. Use your missiles. It's still valid, but the pilot's rank is no good. We can't use this. Head to the next wreck. License easily traced. Forget it. I've picked up one more wreck, 621. Transmitting marker. Go and check it out. Use that vertical catapult to get some altitude. That's it. Try accessing the wreck.
Copy.
Raven. That's your new name here on Rubicon.
Coral, a sublime substance. Discovered on Rubicon, a planet on the frontier of developed space. For a time, coral was a revolutionary energy resource and data conduit, poised to transform human society by leaps and bounds. They called it the Fires of Ibis, a storm of flame that tore through the stars, leaving lethal contamination in its wake. Coral, the kindling, was thought to have been utterly consumed, forever lost. However, on Rubicon, the embers continued to burn. Humanity would inevitably return to stoke the fire.
Registration number RB23. Call sign Raven. Authentication complete. Removing Revising MIA status. Restoring access privileges. This is Allmind, the mercenary support system. Welcome back, Raven.
Looks like you passed the authentication. Raven, that's who you are now. You're on Rubicon. I've picked up some work for you already. Take a look, 621.
This notification follows restoral of access privileges. Allmind provides a combat training simulator to support its mercenaries. Your license was in a suspended state. Perhaps you may need a refresher. As an added incentive, completion of the exercises will be rewarded with AC parts. You stand to benefit regardless.